I present to you the Yellow Coris Wrasse, Yellow Wrasse Coris. Hey, this is Barry for Aquarium Outfitters and Fish Store, and welcome to Species Spotlight. Today we're going to be talking about the Yellow Coris Wrasse. The Yellow Coris Wrasse can be found in the Indian Ocean, Solomon Islands, Coral Sea, and the Indo-Pacific. Also known as the golden wrasse, the canary wrasse, or the golden rainbow fish, the Yellow Coris Wrasse is a pretty fish that can be a big help in an aquarium. They're a moderate care level fish that has a vibrant yellow coloration. They will eat a number of pest worms that plague aquariums like flatworms and fireworms. They'll eat pyramidellid snails as well. But they'll also go after tube worms, feather dusters, and some shrimp. They've been said to sometimes eat parasites off tank mates, which can help keep the tank mates healthy. They generally get along with other peaceful wrasses, including other yellow coris. They do the best with a decent sandy substrate that they can hide in when they feel threatened. You also want to make sure you have a lid on your aquarium because these guys can jump if they get scared. This wrasse can max out around 5 inches. This fish is a carnivore and can be fed a quality meaty food like brine or mysis shrimp. They can also be given flakes and pellets. The minimum recommended tank size is 50 gallons. Okay, so let's go over our checklist. This is a moderate care level fish that is peaceful. They're good in both fish-only systems and in reefs with caution. So what's your favorite wrasse? Comment below. And as always, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. The Yellow Coris Wrasse has been said to live up to 10 years in captivity.
One more time from the top.